Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 4.3, Problem 1. This is Section 4.3, Problem number 1. It says, for each of the following scatter diagrams, state whether you feel that the value of the correlation coefficient R would be close to positive 1, negative 1, or 0. So for the first scatter diagram, we have a lot of different data points. They're spread out really all over the place. So for the first one, I'm going to say it's close to 0. You really don't see if you'd have a straight line going diagonally, side to side, up and down, or whatever. So I say 0 for the first one. The second scatter diagram, there is a linear tendency that goes up as you go from left to right, but it is pretty spread out. So I'm going to say it will be positive, but closer to 0 than to 1. Okay. Again, you can see the line goes up as you go from left to right, but it's somewhat spread out. The next scatter diagram, there is a relationship, but it's not linear. There is a curve. So for the middle one, I'm going to say 0. Now, the next one over, it definitely has a strong linear relationship. You can really see that's where the line's going. The dots, they're never really going to be right on the line, but they're very close in this one. Now, close to 1, but is it positive or negative? Since the line would be going up as you move from left to right, that would be a positive 1. So this one is close to positive 1. And finally, the last one, again, certainly a good linear relationship. You can see they're following very closely to a line. Again, not right on the line. You're never really going to see right on the line. So it is close to 1, but this time it's negative 1, because as you move from left to right, it's coming down. So the last one is close to negative 1.